Arsenal defender Ashley Cole looks forward to tomorrow's top of the table Premiership clash with Chelsea in 10 minutes. That's in Football Focus on BBC One. After the news now with Matthew Amrelliwala.
For better or for worse for wear, Dudley Moore's the millionaire who needs a wife. Arthur, the late film here in half an hour. First on BBC One, comedy connections to butterflies.
And we're off to the animal park now here on BBC One. Later than planned, it's a change to the build edition.
Here on BBC One now, size matters for Lynn and Esther.
Here we go. Just one little point stands in our way. Gary Lineker introduces Match of the Day live now on BBC One. Come on, England.
The bits you weren't meant to see, an Outtake TV EastEnders special at 9. And we're off to the square now on BBC One. But where's Ian?
Now on BBC One, Hugh Edwards introduces a day of events from Normandy to commemorate one of the greatest military operations of all time, D-Day.
Rivalries don't come much bigger than this. Now on BBC One, Gary Lineker introduces uninterrupted action from the Match of the Day live.
An intimate performance from one of the world's biggest music stars tomorrow night on BBC One, Elton John, in session at 10:35. But right now, are you feeling lucky?
Parkinson at Christmas is tonight at 10:15. Now, back to ancient Egypt for a magical adventure. It could be a bit scary for younger kids, so get ready to hide behind the sofa as BBC One unleashes The Mummy.
Tell me that you love me.